Did you know?
In 1945, a balloon bomb launched by Japan landed in Oregon. It fell upon a woman and five children, who died when it exploded. These were the only World War II casualties on U.S. soil.